Matt, thanks for contacting us.
Not a problem.
You contacted us because your lovely partner, Kaya, has been going through a really, really difficult time.
Not that long ago, Kaya's mum unfortunately took her own life. In a very difficult circumstance. She was going through a little problems with her life. Unfortunately, this tragic event happened, and it's just put so much on Kaya. She's bringing up two lovely kids and trying to keep us all afloat.
You two wanted to get married, but obviously that, you know, is an expensive task.
We were just crossing the T's and dotting the I's, all ready to invite the guests. We had enough money to make ourselves happy with the ceremony.
We have to thank our friends at the Sydney Bridal Expo because we are going to throw you a $60,000 wedding.
Oh my God, guys.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Will you love her, comfort her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kaya, from this day forward, will you take this man whose hand you hold for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Hey, hey. Hi, guys. Sorry to pop into your wedding.
You're a lucky man, Matt.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And we know Kai is also lucky to have Matt. And what a great husband you're going to be. It is time for our first dance. And that is a very memorable moment at a wedding. So we wanted to make your first dance a little bit more special today.
That's right.
So we're going to leave you with a little wedding singer that we organised, and we hope you enjoy, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first dance as a husband and wife. Bring in the wedding singer, please. Here he is.
Happy wedding, Ben.
Thank you very much.
Shall we?
Yeah.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off all your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Or will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart can still feel like heart at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's all part of a plan. Nah, nah. I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. But baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the line of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now, loud, that maybe we found love right where we are. We found love right where we are.
Amazing, thank you.
Have a good wedding. Make lots of babies, though.